and 8th grade basketball cheerleaders are a special group of athletes. Their talent, drive, and energy is hard to match. They faced many challenges and adversity this year, but they've grown tremendously as a squad. We can't wait to watch them excel in high school as they push themselves to an even harder level of competition. We as coaches want to thank their parents for their help and support throughout the season. We also thank the girls for all the laughs, laughs, and tears. Good luck, it's ladies, you will be missed. Basketball coach Brandon Smith would like to thank his players for all their hard work they put in both on and off the court. He's enjoyed coaching Fred this year and is excited by the improvements they made.
He's like,
good luck next year as you continue your athletic career, and thank you to the parents for your support. Now, here is our 8th grade Johnson Alder boys basketball team. Jake Bauer. Jamie Bentley. Trey Bentley. Byron Byerly. Ryan Fong. Ellen Edwards. Brown Stone. Trey King. Ollie Miller. Chance Persier. Ben Petzinger. Zeke Shoemaker. J.J. Reese. And Carol Caskey. Now, your 8th grade cheerleaders, Ella Eccles. Sydney Barley. Savannah Higgins. Esme Jimenez. Weston Orris. Callie Taylor. Sydney Raymond. Alex Smucker. Parents, after the national anthem, if you'd like to take some pictures, we'll give you a couple minutes to do that. If you'd like to come on down on the floor, again, that will be after the national anthem. Now to honor America, please stand for the flag of our national anthem.
throws it high enough.
Clock. Duncan, next time. Oh, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Pressure, let's go, guys, let's go. Don't get it. That's a solid start. Six, seven, eight. Heat check. Oh, halfway down. That rim's too bouncy. There we go. Trey with the rebound. Good. Make a move. Oh. Don't fade. Oh, I forgot a point. Yeah. Oh my God. Trash three. No one's calling that. Oh man. Got it back. Get up there, go get it. Nope. You just gonna listen to him? Coach over there yelling, that's 3 seconds. And then he calls 3 seconds. Instead of realizing it for himself. Good job, Pets. Good interception. Oh, baseline right open. We got 9, 8, 7, 6. We got a foul. 5.6 left on the clock first quarter. Almost. Great start. Up the boards. Oh, layup again. Petzinger underneath. They're trying to press. One on one. Left him wide open under the block. London's flustered. I don't think they've had this deficit ever.
Straight up!
Get it out! Good rebound. Pick it up, pick it up. Good pick. Work it. Deep three. Oh, Petzinger. Oh, we got it taken away from him. I don't think I mind pressing a little bit on them, light press. Oh, that jump stop. That jump stop. Went flying through. Oh, grab, stop the ball. Oh my gosh. Trash. Beeline three. Looks like it was a 2, 18-8. It's like the London coaches are saying, how's that a two? How's that a two? I don't think those guys know, to be honest. We're talking about it here. Oh, smooth. Danny off dribble. Oh, that looked like about a moving screen there.
Watch the screen.
Another bank. Oh my God. They're staying in by the skin of their teeth without getting blown out of this. They're just laying off. That's a reach pretty much. Oh, he spotted up. Oh. I can't believe they let him that open. Oh. Slow it down a little bit. Feels like dominating the game, but only up 7. What? And one! Get it down! There we go! Danny with the drive. We put the press in. There we go. Make them think about it, at least. Make them think about it. He just traveled! Travel! No! Four steps! kept his dribble. Kept his dribble.
Get big, bud. Get big. Right here, up.
Good job, Pets. I don't know how he slipped through that. Still can't run over, guys. Clock! That's 7.9 left. Take it, Byron. Oh. Oh my gosh. 2-1. Oh, you're good. Take off, go! Lefty, nice. Good power. On the ground, right? Took three steps after. I don't understand how you get continuation when they call a body foul. Then you take two more steps, almost get your shot blocked. Physical. I don't know if these refs are ready for it. Back to the middle. Thank you. Thank you. Finally. Two fouls to two fouls. Go, Jake. Oh, I think he could have taken it. I think he could have taken it. Now we got it back. Three. What? No! Come on! You got pushed! How was that on bike?
Wow.
I said, this is going to get more and more physical, and I don't think these refs are ready for it. Ox out. Boxing. Long rebound, but gotta jump. Make him earn it. Make him earn it. Could argue that was a on the ground foul too. Giving him two shots. First quarter, we blitzed them, but they got lucky and got all those bank threes. And now we got a one-point game. Third foul. Even though every time they're trying to get an open three, they're moving bodies. But guys, oh, we lost it. We lost it. We lost it. He lost it on the way up. He lost it on the way up. It wasn't even touched. He lost it on the way up. That's a foul there. And one. He caught that on the ground? He caught that one on the ground? Oh, no. We got 7 seconds. I'll get it, Byron. 5.7. I cannot believe they called that on the ground. They've let more go on the other end. Twice now they've given shots on calls on the ground. Get in there. Get in there. Oh. Alder ball. Flip the possession. Get it back up. Oh. Jump ball. 20-second timeout. Again, Byron will finish this time. Let's see what happens. Oh. Touch the wrist. We may got a little lucky on that. Two fouls. Takes one of their starters out of the game. Number 3. Oh. Byron saved it. Big 3. Oh! Danny Bentley with the big shot. London cheerleaders came to scream today. Wow. It's a cheer off. Press, Tree and Danny up, making him think, going 100, give him the ball, let's go, come on. That was filthy. He had to fade away over Byron. Guys, we got to work to get rebounds. Jump heads. Twice there. Body foul in on the show. Let's go, Byron. Let's put him in. Get in there. I don't think.
How inflated does that ball have to be to do that? Back rim.
Go over the backboard. I don't think I've ever seen that. Well, got one at least.
Down there. Foul was at the three-point line. How's it under the hoop?
Oh, I love it, the foul. Oh.
That is London's fourth foul. Every screen they make, they're playing football, they're playing fullback. Get it. Oh, he got a rebound. Help. Yep. Bounced up, hit the bar on top. Oh, we made the move too. We're going 5-on-4. Get out! Get out! Go get that layup! Byron with the big block! Finley with the layup. We got 1:59 left. Big three. Oh, that's deep. Go get that rebound. Oh no, it's off White. He doesn't know.
I thought he was going to get confused.
I thought it was the red guy.
It hit us twice.
Got a good game.
London hasn't lost. London's undefeated. Yeah, well, Byron's a little, got extra height with him, but it's not too many 8th graders that are 6.5 feet tall, so. But number 4 can dunk. He can dunk. Five ten. Oh my gosh. Big guy comes in and shoots a 3. Well, at least he nailed it. Oh, I don't know. We just took. Let's get a back three instead of. Oh, they called it a two. It's 38-35. He must have had a foot on the line. Well, 3 points, that's different. Thinking it was a 4-point game with minute 17. We're gonna have to foul after this, but. We get a two, foul. See if we try to get an easy shot here. You gotta get a rebound, guys! You can't just stand there.
He's calling timeout now.
Our fourth foul, 4-4.
Go,
shots. 26 seconds. Timeout. Got 12.2 seconds left. We don't have any timeouts. London has one timeout. 12.2 seconds left. You're pretty much gonna have to shoot a three. Foul. Give yourself a chance at the end. But kind of where we're at. Byron. Go, Ollie. We only got 1.8.